Now, if I target over in the far hill there, it's 205 yards away. I'm shooting a 53 VMAX with an undeclared load of Allien Blue Dot powder. The gun to take a T3, 223 Remington. It's a 1/8 twist light barrel. So, 205 yards, fire a lot of shots off the top left hand, 3-inch shooting sea target.
That's me, Daddy Knight. Day. Could have been a fluke, more likely it was. Because, like, this is a right distance, 205 yards for Allien Blue Dot powder. It's a shotgun pistol powder. I just use a load of it for mostly close range shooting. And sometimes use it for lamping. Way down 6 o'clock. Them last two shots is touching each other just out at 3 o'clock from the bullseye. I'll load another 5 off here. The boil's well warmed up now, and because I fired a lot of shots early, well, I can reduce loads just messing about. So we'll see, will these next 5 get anywhere near? You never know unless you try. These are 53 VMAXs, Allien Blue Dot powder. I'm just out to loading 5 more rounds. And then the magazine. There you got it. That's another one just below the bullseye. Push. Yeah. Thank you. Last shot.
It just started creeping up there, lovely, as the boil warmed up.
It wasn't a cold boil, like, but it's been 20 minutes or so from a fired lock of shots, only out reduced loads. But that there, now there's 7 rounds. There's one of them actually in the bullseye, and there's another 6 of them just below the bullseye, level, like. So, I don't think I'll be complaining about that there, at 205 yards. With a pistol shotgun powder. And I tell you what, the boil, I'm going to reach over here and the gate. The boil's only lukewarm. And there's 10 rounds fired there with that target. And I mean, it's only lukewarm. It wouldn't even burn a child's face if it touched it. It's just warm and no more. So, I'll just stick with what I've got here now for these 53 VMAXs. You know, I should be able to get I should be able to hit around near enough to 500 rounds. I have a pound of powder. So I'll work it out when I get home and I write it up at the bottom, but here's an idea of what I'm using. Cheers. I forgot to zoom her out the last time I was shooting them. Give you an idea, like. Going in close now. Should focus up there now, Gordy. Definitely happy with that load there. I'll definitely stick with that load. I sort of decided on it earlier on, but I just messed about with another lock just to see. I was glad to get the 53s shooting with, because I was using 40s. I'd like a 35s, but they're desperate, they're too small. The 40 VMAX is very good with, and the 53s. At least I'll be able to buy 53s and use them for the H322 powder as well. And I'd have to be buying too many different brands of powder. Okay, cheers.